On October 5th, 2021, Hawaii's very own Sam Kapoi was sentenced to 18 years behind bars in a federal prison, with only 4 days left as a free man. Sam sat down with me in an exclusive four-hour interview that you can only find right here on Leaving the Dream. This is Sam's only interview, and he holds nothing back. So here's Sam's story in his own words.
Oh, from the ashes, I will rise. No satisfaction without the fight. A man has limits, oh, so they say. But I never listen, did it my way. I'm gonna take what's mine, I paid my dues. I dare you to walk a mile in these shoes. The beat in my soul just keeps getting louder. Give me some of that.